I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unshare a Google Calendar with someone. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to calendar.google.com, and then sign in to your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Google Calendar home screen. Step 2. Navigate to the My Calendar section on the left side of your screen and expand it if it isn't expanded already. Find the Google Calendar in this section that you want to stop sharing with someone. Hold your cursor over that calendar name and then click the vertical ellipses that appears next to it to open a menu. Click Settings and Sharing in this menu. The Google Calendar settings screen for that specific shared calendar opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Share with Specific People or Groups section and then find the person in this list that you want to unshare the specific Google Calendar with. Step 4. Click the X associated with that person's name and email address. That person will immediately be removed from this list and will no longer have access to the specific Google Calendar. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.